Welcome to MBBS Council. We provide MBBS admission counseling guidance for students and parents. In this video, I am going to talk about expected NEET 2020 round 1 quota for All India Quota Government Medical Colleges. Before moving on, if you are new to this channel, I request you to subscribe to this channel now and click the bell icon to get MBBS admission counseling update. MCC has released seat matrix for round 1 All India Quota Counseling. All India Quota Counseling is conducted by Medical Counseling Committee for 15% All India Quota seats in 238 government medical colleges. The total seats for 2020 MBBS admission is 5527, an increase of 640 MBBS seats compared to last year. Setting aside the PhD seats, 600 seats got added. You can see very few seats for OBC as well as EWS reservation category, as this reservation is currently applicable only for central government run institutions. For unreserved category, there is an increase of 462 seats this year. This is expected to reduce the quota for unreserved category. For other categories, SC as well as ST, the cutoff will marginally reduce for this year. During 2019 round 1 counseling, it took till All India rank 10,013 to fill 3,524 unreserved MBBS seats, which means 3 times the number of seats. The round 2 cutoff during 2019 was close to 12,500, which is again 3.5 times the total number of MBBS seats. As per MCC seat matrix for All India Quota released by MCC for 2020, we know that 3,986 seats are available for unreserved category. Apart from this, 350 unreserved seats will be added from 4 newly added All India Institute of Medical Sciences. Also, 49 seats are getting added to JIPMER during 2020. In this, at least 10 to 15 seats will be available for All India Quota. So, adding all that, we get 4,250 unreserved seats for 2020. Multiplying these seats by 3, we get 13,000. So, if your All India rank is less than 13,000, you have chance to get Government Medical College through All India Quota in Round 1 MCC Counseling. For Round 2, we have to add it by 3.5 times. We get 15,200. So, if your All India rank is less than 15,000, then you have chance to get Government College in Round 2 All India Quota Counseling. If you like this video, cheer us by clicking the thumbs up button. If you want to know which medical college you have chance to get for your All India rank, try College Predictor facility available in MBBS Council Android app. You can download the app from Google Play Store. If you have any doubts related to MBBS admission counseling, you can ask in the comment section below. Catch you in the next video.